The number 18 Michigan Wolverines proved to be a tough task for the Providence College Friars Sunday afternoon at Mohegan Sun, upending the Friars 66-47. The difference in this one for Coach Cooley, the last few minutes of the first half.
I thought the biggest part of the game was the last 2 minutes of the first half. You know, we had some uncharacteristic fouls. We had some mislaps on defense. They made two threes in that situation, and I thought from there we could never regain our focus offensively and defensively.
While the Friars' defense was stingy at times, the Wolverines, led by their big man, outscored the Friars 22-8 in the paint. Sophomore Nate Watson felt that was something that can be corrected going forward.
Well, we were just making mistakes on the switches. I mean, obviously he's 7-1 and he got a couple rebounds, but yeah, that's on us. So we just got to stay dialed in and stop making mistakes.
After yet another season where the Friars found themselves in the championship round of their in-season tournament, Coach was thankful for the opportunity and the experience for his team.
I thought we got some valuable experience out of this tournament. It was a great tournament for us to play in. Appreciated all of our fans and everybody that came out to support this this great tournament and move on from there. We got a week off that we need to regroup, and we'll move on from there. But you got to give Michigan a lot of credit. They're going to be a tough out for anybody who plays them.
The Friars get a few days off before returning to the Dunkin' Donuts Center Saturday afternoon at 4 p.m. Well, they'll host the Iona Gales. From Mohegan Sun Arena in Uncasville, Connecticut, I'm Nick Rojas, Friars.com.